you'll hear about meetings where terrorist matters are discussed in the intelligence community, and always the person with the most dire assessment, the person with the who has the kind of strongest sense that something should be done, will frequently carry the day at meetings. We must believe the most dire estimate of what could happen here. The sense of disbelief has vanished.
So the person with the most vivid imagination becomes the most powerful.
In a sense, that's correct.